家好，欢迎回来到 The Derry Cooper 题目。Today we are learning some more 汉语，中文，华语。How are you saying it? Chinese, babe. Okay, sorry. Cringy. Today we are learning some basic words on Mandarin. These are some basic words, yeah, you see that? And so I counted out words for us to learn today. The first word for us to learn today is 家. Now, 家 means home. There you go. 家 means home. Okay, as you all know, home is 家, yeah. If we make a sentence, 所以我家很大, my home is very big. So now we're gonna do a stroke, as you've never done before. We're gonna do a stroke on how much strokes there are for each character. For this one, just remember this part over here is one stroke. This part over here is one stroke. Just to let you know that, okay? So let's start. E-R. E-R, not E-R, 三, E-R, 三, 四, 五, 六, 七, 八, 九, 十, that makes 10, 十, you can number 十 by it resembling the cross. Just listen to the word, which means 十画, which means 10 strokes. 十笔画 is the correct way of saying it, but I write 十画, it's easier. Number two is 色. Now, 色 means color. It's not exactly color, this color is 颜色. But yeah, you could use this. See, you could say 红, which means red, but 红色 is what you would probably write in your essays and like that, also, also, yeah, etc. A lot. And so it means color. It practically means color. It practically means color. Okay, let's just count the strokes. Just remember, this one over here is one stroke. This one over here is one stroke. And this one over here is one stroke. Okay? E-R, not E-R, 三, E-R, 三, 四, 五, 六, which makes 6 of them. So E-R, 三, 四, 五, 六, so it's 六画. This is not the correct definition for the word 6. Means Liu, but this is how I can remember it if I'm struggling. Liu looks like a person. Head, body, arms, and leg. In fact, it's really Star Trek. But that's not a simple proper definition. Okay, 第三个 is Wang, which means net. Wang is net. There you go. Net is one, as in like surf the internet, or just a net. You can remember this word by actually looking like a net. If you take away this little bit of there, it actually looks like a net because all the holes in it. But yeah, it's going to be giving this net. Let's count this. Just remember, this is one whole stroke. This is one whole stroke. Okay? Let's count it. E, R, 三, 四, 五, 六, which makes 六, 画, 6 strokes. Okay. 第四个, number 4, is 球, 球 means ball. A ball as in the round object, not as in the ball, as in the going to a ball. So that's different. This means ball, a ball. No, it means ball. It's a ball, okay? So 球, which means ball. 篮球、足球、羽毛球, those are sports, which include the word ball in it. And then there's 地球, which means earth. Okay, let's see how many strokes there are. There is no stroke that is meant to be one, but looks like two or three, okay? So there's 一二三四, 一二三四, four for this one, for the radical. And then 一二三四五六七, seven strokes. Yeah. 一二三四五六七八九十, 十一, sorry, I made a mistake. It's not seven because I forgot to make these ones. These. Jeez, jeez, jeez. Okay, so it's 十一, which means 11. There you go. 十一画. Okay, now we're going to go into number 5. 第五个 is 花. Now, 花 means flower. As you might notice, this actually looks like this, right? Because you could actually write like this, but that's not the right way of writing it. The right way of writing it is taking away this little part here and writing like that. So yeah, thank you guys for tuning in. Hopefully you've learned something today. Probably if you've already learned it in your school, but probably you've actually gotten a little catch-up lesson. So yeah, people in the comments saying, I've learned something today, Derek, and you want to teach me some Mandarin words. Probably that helped me a lot when I'm in China. So yeah, 谢谢大家来看我的 my video. 我要下一次跟你们见面。